Bunny from Brazil to Guam to Pakistan. Someday you might see him on his dusty pan.
The idea for the play actually came about through something that happened in my own life. I myself and my husband both work a lot in children's television. I write a lot for a bunch of different shows. And my husband was working on a show called Postcards from Buster. And this show had a documentary element where they would go and an animated character would kind of go film a real life kid. And so Buster, who was the character, went and visited a little girl in Vermont who had two mommies. And it was a very small part of the episode, but it sort of blew up and into this big sort of debate, and the head of the Corporation for Public Broadcasting was incensed, and the Secretary of Education pulled funding for the show, and it was sort of interesting to me because it was something where the culture wars kind of invaded my own life. We work a lot with WGBH in Boston, and they were really worried that all their funding was going to be pulled for their children's programming. So hence my husband and I were really worried that all our funding for our life was going to be pulled. So I thought I wanted to write something about it. And so it's sort of based a little bit on that, and kind of that's where the germ of the idea started.
We'll learn some stuff and have some fun.
And careful with that broom.
Hey kids, it's dusty.